Hello dancers, welcome or welcome back to the KSU Summer Dance Intensive. Today we're doing an intermediate ballet barre, so let's get started. We'll start with two demi-pliés and one grand plié, quarter bras forward and back. So arm and second, demi and stretch, and demi and stretch. Grand plié, quarter bras forward and back. Tendu to second, two demis, one grand plié, quarter bras into the barre, rise up. Fifth position, no fourth position today. So you have two demis, one grand plié, and then let's also do a quarter bras forward and back, and then let's tendu back to first. Just press straight up, arms en bas, and find your balance. All right, here we go. Second side. Same thing. First, tendu, plié, around, close first. about how you're shifting your weight here. From the front, you want to think up and over, yeah, to the side, up and over, and then you're shifting back. All right, second side. First with pliés and tendu, and first. So, those tendus to the front and the back, they're directly in front of you and directly behind, okay? Don't let it swing out to the side. Seven, eight, and you have one, and fifth, and one, and fifth, and one. Tongue again. Fifth, fifth. So it'll be front side back, tendu plié, passé plié, reverse all of that. okay? Into the bar and forward and into the bar and back. I think we'll have music for a stretch. Hopefully we'll see. Okay. hips closed, shoulders right over your hips, long lower back. Breath. And finish. All right. Second side. Inside leg, toe right behind the knee and find your balance, okay?